blend of African rhythms, because that's how I grew up, but also folk music from the West or the US, basically. It's the pain, it's the poet, it's the love. An artist that has inspired me, I always say Tracy Chapman is one of them, and Miriam Makeba from South Africa. I just feel like those two women are such powerhouses. In 10 years, I would love to be traveling globally and to spread my music to so many parts of the world.